talking about Malkin. Those guys are second and third in terms of proficiency improvement.
Look out, right, it's on. It comes to Kessel, and he scores.
And let's take a look. Stationary breakout. Penguins are trying to lock down the neutral zone. It was close to an icing call, but the Knights were able to get to it. Carlson and a tic-tac-toe place. Kessel is able to finish it off at the end. He's got a one.
Fourth Buick in the NHL. We wondered if those trends would continue, and so far it's the Golden Knights continuing with the high scoring in the opening 20. Point shot by Pahal. Lower body injury, just getting back in the lineup tonight, as was Cotter, who got the primary assist on the goal from Kessel. Crosby closes, fires, fought off by Hill, then off the side of the goal.
Hill's got no mask. It's dislodged for some reason. And that's exactly what happened here. There he is. Yeah, as he turns from left to right, he's got his hand up. Despite losing bodies, and that's what the good teams are able to do right now. Goaltending is one thing that can even up the score for you, and Tristan Jarry's had a heck of a season, but now it's Casey DeSmith.
And he is over there at the bench. Tokarski in his second stint in the Penguins organization. There he is. Two-time Calder Cup champion in the American Hockey League. Remember the game he had at Pittsburgh last year with the Sabres? He was unbelievable. Putting the heat on is Guentzel. Rust. Pettersson wanted to contain it. Tipped past him. Nick Waugh gets it to open ice. Look out, it's Eichel. And he scores! Jack Eichel back in the lineup for the Golden Knights. 2-0.
Just onside. I think Eichel waited for that puck to come across the blue line. It had no pace on it, the pass.
That puck got across the line. Here it is. It's going to be a bobbling pass. He's able to keep his left skate back, it looked like. Here's one quick look at it. Yeah, I think so. I think it's good. And Eichel goes far side. That six hole beside the body and the blocker arm. Penguins took a look.
Sent down the corner for Carlson, and now it's Kessel open the scoring. Bill walked out of the backhand, cut down by DeSmith. Second attempt denied by DeSmith. And the whistle sounds. Kessel almost with his second. Just his third NHL game. Drew O'Connor down the wing, looking, seals that on goal, and that's kicked away by Adin Hill. Hasn't really been tested much. Malkin trying to steal, blocks a pass now, and the scramble is on its center. Here comes Ty Smith into the attacking zone. Long shot is stopped by Adin Hill. Hill coming off the game where he was pulled since they entered the league. Malkin scanning, try to pass for Kapanen. Tip to the boards, Kapanen up high for Ty Smith. Shot is punched away by Adin Hill. Routine stop there. Eichel on to slip it in front. That got blocked. He's got it again. Good pass. Here's a chance for Watt. Dangles. Backhander. Save made by DeSmith. And he will squeeze it.
Jake Guentzel. It's been a frustrating time for 59 in the box.
K percentage 84.3%. Go 3-3 Monday against the Bruins. They win the faceoff and is driven down the distance by Brian Dumoulin. Backhanded up high for Riley Smith, the forward. Closes, fires. Good block by Bluger. Flexes the stick to make sure it's intact. Half to the middle, and a shot, they score. Chandler Stephenson on the power play, 3-0.
And Bluger's limping off the ice. The triangle offense, Stone in front of the net. And then he moves over to the side, a right-handed shot to a left-handed shot, Stephenson. And boy, they didn't dust it off at all. That's just quick puck movement down to one knee for Stephenson to elevate that shot. And there goes Teddy Bluger to the bench.
Team leading 40th point. Mark Stone is going to extend his point scoring streak. And the Golden Knights have a 3-0 lead.
They're not comfortable doing, but everybody can get in on a forecheck and lay a body and show some sort of competitiveness or anger. Angst, all those kind of words, Mirzy.
After it, along with Drew O'Connor. O'Connor, some separation. Centering pass, goes up high. Dumoulin with the shot, and Hill makes the save. Maybe his best so far, Brian Dumoulin. So the game calms down a bit. Gets quiet at T-Mobile Arena. You don't see that very often. 100 feet out, the Smith makes the save.
Yeah, how about that fake? You show like you're going to send it down the wall, and then you rip it right on the net, hoping the goalie's going to move early.
Lining up is Malkin, over to Zucker. Zucker spin around, and he get it to the front, poked at, and it trickles to the end wall. This play getting back defensively. Jason Zucker, the forward. Up high, Korzak, over to Carlson. Carlson with the shot, stopped by DeSmith. Now Jason Zucker.
and why the Knights lead in those odd man rushes.
Michael Maddio points in seven straight games. Haig with the drive, stopped by DeSmith, and there is no rebound.
First period of play. They're down 3-0 in the hockey game. Casey DeSmith is going to start in net the second. Certainly can't blame anything on him. And he's going to have to shut the door here right now. Or off the charts.
Here comes Jack Eichel. After missing 11 games, look out. Korzak, fire, stopped by DeSmith. Korzak looking for his first National Hockey League goal. Neutral zone turnover by Vegas. Chip forward by Russ. Leading in was Crosby. Back to Pettersson. Pettersson down low. Russ walking out, looking for a play. Back for Pettersson with the drive, and that's stopped by Hill.
Oh, that was incredible. What a hit.
Cotter gets it away from Pettersson. 2-on-1 for the Golden Knights. Cotter fires. Stop made by DeSmith. Sliding was Ruta. Puck is retrieved by Malkin. Guentzel nudges it back to Smith. Smith closes in. Malkin blasting off the iron. Crosby to Smith. 17-5, the second period shots in favor of the Penguins. Crosby wins yet another draw. Pettersson with the shot. That is deflected, puck loose, damming away Crosby. Smith strides over the blue line, cutting in. Penguins in the midst of a change. Backpedaling will be Pettersson with the puck is Eichel. Eichel slows it down, swerves, leaves it for McNabb. McNabb with the shot, and it's in. It was deflected. And the Golden Knights have a 4-0 lead.
Eichel here into the neutral zone. There's the Penguins. Dumoulin makes a change right there on the line. The Penguins don't get their fifth guy on the ice for a long duration. And when that puck comes back to the point, because Eichel's got a lot of time to make a play, it just trickles over the goal line. Doesn't even hit the back of the net. Recorded points in 9 straight games against the Penguins.
It's time for the goal line minute presented by Dollar Loan Center. Is your Golden Knights score with
Stone with a goal and an assist. Eichel with a goal and 2 helpers.
Looking forward to that as well.
Our vantage point will be fantastic. You'll be right on top of the glass for that one.
Okay.
Much different than tonight. Here's Guentzel. Guentzel dropping it off. Ty Smith closes, fires, he scores! Ty Smith, welcome to the neighborhood! He's got his first as a Penguin, and Pittsburgh is on the board. It's 4-1.
Now the Crosby unit was so good in the second period. Crosby wins a battle with 3 Golden Knights. A little push there off the drop pass by Guentzel. That little push after Guentzel goes into the defender allows Ty Smith all that area behind him. I'm not sure if it went off the defender or not. It was trying to block the shot.
Kept alive by Ruedel. Crosby wins the battle. Crosby to Guentzel. Centering pass. Rust is robbed by Hill.
Now we got a little bit of a... Which is going to go to the power play. Great stick work by Crosby.
Ruta tried to pass down the boards for Rakell. Skating forward will be Phil Kessel. Here come the Golden Knights on a 2-on-1. Kessel with Cotter. Kessel to Cotter. He scores.
This play was made by number 3. Watch McNabb right here. Long stick. Carlson with the play to Kessel. Puck support. And Kessel just waits for the defenseman, Pettersson, to move his stick. As soon as he moves his stick, right there, there's the play that's made. Zucker could not cut that pass.
Jason Zucker peels off, tried to pass through, blocked by Kolazar. Riley Smith is out of the box, chips it forward. It's a 2-on-1 for the Golden Knights. Keegan Kolazar, Eichel the shot, getting a piece was the Smith. And the puck goes up and out of play. Jack Eichel looking for a 4-point game.
It wasn't good enough. You couldn't cash in the first period is going to... First period, or the lack of a first period, ultimately going to lead to your downfall.
Rakell right in front. Crosby buries it. And you look for silver lining. Sidney Crosby on the board. 5-2 score.
A little pressure on the puck. Take the body. Knock your man down. And go to the net. And get a backdoor tap in. You know, sometimes hockey looks easy. And when you say go in there, take the man, second guy, get...
Two final score. Number 1 Cochrane Expressway player of the game is Jack Eichel in his return.